हेलो गाइस, टुडे आई विल टेल यू हाउ टू बाय जेली ईस्पोर्ट्स टोकन ऑन सोल फ्लायर वॉलेट यूजिंग रेडियम एक्सचेंज। फर्स्टली यू विल इंस्टॉल सोल फ्लायर ऐप इन योर मोबाइल फोन। आफ्टर दैट यू विल क्रिएट ए वॉलेट ऑन सोल फ्लायर एंड ओपन सोल फ्लायर ऐप। आफ्टर दैट यू विल परचेज सोल, क्लिक ऑन बाय बटन। Here you can purchase minimum $50 Sol using MoonPay, or you can receive Sol using contract address or QR code. Click on receive. Here you can use contract address or QR code for receiving Sol. After receive Sol, you will click on this icon. Here you will search Radium.io exchange.io. After that you will click on exchange. After that you will connect your Solflare wallet from Radium exchange. Click on connect wallet, click on Solflare, or click on mobile, and finally click on connect. So Solflare wallet has been successfully connected from Radium exchange. After that you will click on Ray. After that you will copy Jelly Esports token smart address and you will open Jelly Esports token on CoinGecko. You will copy this address and paste here, and you will add Jelly Esports token on Radium exchange. Click on this token, and here you will enter number of Sol and click on swap. Here you can check transaction fee, and finally you will do swap to confirm, and you will get this token successfully on your Sol Flyer wallet. So guys, I have only shared technical process, not financial advice. Invest in cryptocurrency at OnRisk. Thanks for watching.